It's only been a week. The rush of being home and rapid fading, failing to recall what I was missing all that time in England, has sent me aimlessly on foot or by the help of transportation to knock on windows where my friend no longer live I had forgotten.
There's always some